It's Ollie, the guy who likes pandas.
Hey guys, how are you doing? I hope you're doing good, because it's good to feel good, and it's the end of 2015. This year, I don't know how, but it has, but 2015 has officially come to an end. Like, all its ups and downs and great moments that's happened, it's time to come to an end. It's time to, like, end off this year, and this year has just gone so quick. Like, let's just talk about what 2015's been like. So, it's crazy to think how 2015 is now officially over. Like, this year's just gone, as I said, it's gone so quick. Like, I remember being in my room last year recording this video, like, saying how 2014 has gone so quick and that. But it really has. This year has gone so quick. I mean, there's been some really cool moments that have happened. I mean, we've had stuff like Marty McFly and Doc Brown arriving in the future. We've had the black and blue dress. We've had Shia LaBeouf motivating people to just do it. I don't even know what else is going on. There's just so much that's happened this year. I mean, there's like been like trends that have happened, like the Charlie challenge, the Kylie Jenner lip challenge, which was a bit strange, granted. But yeah, this year has been crazy. This year's just, it's weird. Ah, it's too much to say, but it's just gone so quick. But what has my 2015 been like? Well, I want to say it's been a year of firsts for me. I mean, I've done some really cool things this year. I mean, and speaking of firsts, I've done things like going to a new country before entirely by myself. No parents, no guardians, just me. Just me going out there on a plane, and I went to Florida. I went to Orlando, Florida for Playlist Live earlier this year, and that was just weird and awesome. What else have I done? I went to my first ever concert, it was a concert, pretty much. And I saw Taylor Swift, which was awesome. I uploaded a vlog of that, which got taken down for copyright. And I got a strike from that. And luckily, by now, by the time you're seeing this video, that strike has been resolved, which I'm really happy for. So that means I can now do more stuff with my channel. I went on my first ever night out clubbing, which was awesome. It was great to do it with some of my college friends, and I ended up getting drunk again, which is something I hadn't done until that point for like nearly 2 years. And I've got some like clips from that, so here are some clips.
Guys, I wanted to tell you this, but I fucking love you. Great. I love you guys.
Please, somebody hold this one.
Great. I love you. Guys,
I love
it. I fucking love you.
I love you, Ollie.
And I love you too, Ashley. I love you, Aisha, and Tom, and Drew. Hey guys, I don't know what's going on, but I think I'm in a car. I think I'm being interrogated again.
And one of the big things I've done this year is that I've started my first ever part-time job. I now work at the co-op, which my local co-op it is. It's just literally down the road from where I live. And the really awesome thing is just being there and, you know, working there to just, you know, it's nice to have a job now in which I'm actually really doing something active with my life. It's really cool. I really do enjoy working there, and it's a pleasure to work there. And like, the people who I work with are a pleasure to work with as well, and it's great to, you know, work there, as I say. And I mean, this year, I think another big thing that's really made this year so great is the people that I've known, like the friends I've met, and like, that I know, and like, say, the people that I've met, like, you know, really cool people, like really awesome YouTubers. I mean, I met people like Tyler Oakley, Zoella, Ben Brown, Toby Jizzle. I remember talking to Toby at Summer in the City earlier this year, and I remember telling him how we technically started YouTube on the first day. I mean, he started Toby Jizzle Plays on that day, on March 12th, 2011, and I started Ollie196 on that day as well. And I remember telling him that I've been doing YouTube for this amount of time now, and he's like, it was something along the lines of, that's awesome, bro, and you know, if you would keep doing what you're doing, you're destined to go far. That's something along the lines of what he said, and it's really crazy to think that Toby would say something like that, because I really appreciate that kind of comment. It's quite a compliment as well, I'd think. It's such a nice comment for someone like that to say that, because yeah, cheers, Toby. Also, like, going on about my friends, like, whether this be people that I know at college, so people like Ashley, Tom, Drew, Georgie, Aisha, Layla, you guys are some of the coolest people that I know at college, and I'm really glad to have met you guys, because you guys are some of the coolest people that I know. And I mean, there's also my YouTube squad that I know. I mean, people like Yasmin, Brandon, Alice, Jack, Bailey, Mikey, the list goes on. You guys are some of the coolest people that I know, and I'm really glad to be friends with all you guys. I'm really glad to know all these people. Like, it's crazy. Like, we've done so much this year. Like, with college people, with the college squad, we've done so much this year. Like, it's crazy to think that. And then also with my YouTube squad, I mean, we've gone up in leaps and bounds, like, ever since, like, we met each other. And it's crazy to think how we're just going that extra mile and doing all this cool stuff on YouTube. And it's really cool that I know some of these people that are just awesome and interesting and all genuine great people. That's where we're gonna reach it there. But seeing as 2015 is now over, what does that mean for 2016, Ollie? Well, basically, I've got a few cool things already installed that I can't wait for. For example, in March, it will mark my 5th anniversary on YouTube, which means, yeah, we're gonna have a good old celebration videos. I'm planning on releasing 2 videos on the same day, and I'm already decided what I'm gonna post on that day. So it should be fun. I'm going to a WWE event at the O2 Arena in April, which I cannot wait for, because I'm a big WWE fan, for those of you who didn't know, and I've been to a few WWE shows before, but yeah, this will be cool. I'm really going to enjoy this. In June, I'm flying out to Los Angeles, and I'm also going to VidCon while I'm out there, which should be awesome. And also, another note, VidCon is actually in Anaheim and not Los Angeles, even though they're like really close together. It's technically in Anaheim, by the way. August, I'm going to Summer in the City again. This will be my 4th year going, and it's crazy to think how I've been going for all these years. It's crazy. And then, last but not least, I'm turning 20 next year, which is crazy because I will no longer be a teenager. I'm gonna have all these fun memories. I'm gonna have all these fun memories of being a teenager. Like, just coming to an end. Just all these fun stuff that I've been doing as a teenager, it's just gonna stop there. I mean, I'm gonna turn 20, a full-on adult, and I think, you know, for me turning 20, it's gonna leave me with other life options on the table, so best we look out for that. Enough of me talking. I really blabber on too much, and you're probably getting bored of it by now, but yeah. I'm going to show you this compilation that I've made. This is just all these clips that I've compiled, like, from videos and that, from this year. Let's go and view this compilation. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you guys in 2016. And like, comment, subscribe, and share love. See ya!
I just got held behind and interrogated, essentially.
All right, so everyone here is trying accents, and now I'm gonna try an American accent.
Oh, God damn it, I'm here at Playlist Live. This is so awesome.
Oh my God, Rebecca! Oh my God! I miss you too! Oh my goodness.
They were never seen again.
I love the fact that Ollie actually invited me out to America.
I'm so glad too. I think we'll be really great friends.
I think we will.
Oh yes. Oh yes. Churchill will definitely love this. Most likely to...
Bye,
we'll have to
be
in
8 minutes.
Yeah.
Try and die within about 2 seconds.
Holy shit. I know.
Ashley, I think you.
Well, the survivor in a zombie apocalypse.
Yeah.
Because I'm sassy as hell.
Yeah.
You'd be like, watch out, zombies!
No,
not today.
You've
got to
take
me dead before you suck
you
my brain.
There's no brains.
Oh!
Okay, Ollie! I need some help, man. What do you think I should do?
Do it! Just do it!
Whoa. Okay, you don't have to yell at me, but do you really think I can do it?
Yes, you can! Just do it!
Okay. Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much, Shia.
I don't want to do this for sounding really racist, but... No. Yeah.
I'm gonna kill myself.
Guys, I'm the first
on the first castle! Yeah! Oh my god, this is so much fun! YOLO! This is fun. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands! If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands! If you're happy and you know it, and you really want to show it, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Hey!
So what is it? So I turned 18 on the 19th of November, and I'm going to get it literally a week afterwards. So yeah, you get the point there.
Yeah.
Yes!
Can I get you a glass?
And his name is John C.
Oh god, I'm gonna regret this. Nice one, Ollie.
I thought I might just put myself in there.
Why do you like pandas? And it's been causing a lot of people to speculate that is this just a real life thing? Like, does Ollie actually like pandas, or is it just a phase? Oh my gosh, I was a really chubby baby. Look, I didn't even know I was that much of a chubby baby. But the most important question is,
what are those?
Oh, I love doing this.
Ah. Wow. Wow.
The Phenom is leaving the WWE. He's decided to undertake a new job. The Dudley boys were planning a romantic dinner, but there was one thing. Devon needed to get the tables! Yeah, a table, like this.
Ow. I am the table! You fries and the liver! Yeah, I'm Lee for the B! Grand dogs with me! If you don't know about me! Yeah, I'm Lee, you know? Yeah, I'm Lee for the B! Grand dogs with me!
Do you have any hidden talents, and if so, can you show us? I don't know if this is so much of a talent, but I've actually mastered the talent, or the ability, to disappear. In fact, I'm going to show you right now.
A few moments later.
Okay, so here we go. I'm not lying. I can actually make myself disappear. I've got my blanket here, and yeah, in a couple of seconds, you're about to see me disappear. So here we go. Now you see me, now you don't. Ollie then became aware that all of his clothes were all of his clothes were scattered around the dusty floor next to a panda who had not yet awoken from his deep, deep sleep. Ollie approaches the panda. He needs answers. But yeah, they're all a bunch of pears.
I eat pears now and shit like that. Shout out to all the pear.
Yeah, shout out to Rick Ross and all his pears.
Oh, hello there, Ollie subscribers. It's me, Yasmin. I can't call her look. I look very great, very nice. You should go subscribe to Ollie, but you should also go subscribe to me, Bailey.
YouTube.com/BaileyIglesias.
YouTube.com/fuck yourself. God, this is weird. Can I think of this up there, but it's like that. So keep exploring, subscribe, look at his beautiful face.
Yeah.
Too tall for me. Stop being tall. Oh my god. thank you for watching this video. If this isn't the start of this video,
this is not even the end.
Thank you for clicking on this video. Ooh. I only have one nail on, the rest fell off.
She nailed it.
Okay, I actually thought that was
alright, take care, Yasmin. I hope to see you again sometime.
Oh, you-